place, which is very nice. Wow. I think we'll take another one.
Of course.
Praise the Lord. Hey, beautiful lady. Angels. Hey. So, good evening. I'm a pastor. I'm here to preach the word of God to you, but I don't know if I am welcome.
Yeah, you're very much
okay.
Welcome.
You know, yesterday I was reading the Bible. God was just speaking to me. He said, go into the world and preach the gospel.
Because
in the Bible, Genesis, you know, when the children of Israelites, they were in wilderness.
I come to hear
you know,
this.
Moses was the children of Israelites, they were in bondage. They were in bondage. So Moses had to go. He had to run away from the land of Egypt to another country. And God appeared to him. God appeared to Moses. And he said, look into the future. Moses had to bend down. He bent down and he looked into the future. The future was not bright. So he had to stand up and he moved forward. He had to bend down again. And he looked. The future was not bright. He had to stand up and he had to move forward. You have to move forward and he bent down and he looked into the future. The future was bright.
That's in our future.
Continue.
Our future.
Our future.
You do.
Come and look
into
it.
Continue.
Jesus. No, I'm a pastor.
Come look
Jesus.